Florida Governor Ron DeSantis is suing the Biden administration over its vaccine mandate for federal contractors. In a lawsuit filed Thursday, DeSantis alleged the president overstepped his legal authority. The 28-page suit also argues that the administration has no legal grounds to mandate such a sweeping requirement and that Biden's rule violates procurement law.